We are in the midst of something unprecedented, something none of us have faced before. To all our essential workers, many of whom are part of our families, we thank you for working to keep us safe. The entire IS24 faculty and staff is working hard to make sure that you, our students, our parents, our families are safe and can continue to learn and grow from home. Together, we can and will help one another. We are here for you. We are here for you every day, as we always are, and we want you to know that although the doors are closed and the hallways are empty, we are all in this together. We are praying for everyone's health and for us all to return soon. But for now, let's fill our hearts and minds with all the good times we had and stay home so we can fill our halls again soon. Remember, we are the pride of Great Hills.
Tumbling down in the city that we love.
Gray clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing's changed at all?
We were caught up and lost in all of our vices,
and you pose as the dust settles around us,
and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it all
sins? Oh, where do we begin? The rubble or our sins? Oh, where do we begin? The rubble or our sins?
Does it almost feel